One of the newer findings in the field of lactose intolerance is that you can train your body to adapt and become more tolerant of lactose. The amount of lactose or milk you can tolerate can change dramatically, and this is because your intestinal bacteria are incredibly adaptive to the substrate or that you feed them. In this case, milk, this is about a quarter of a cup, if you start with this much milk a couple of times a day with meals, you'll probably find that you tolerate it extremely well. Do that for a few days, and then move up to about a half a cup of milk with meals. And you'll probably tolerate that extremely well also. As you do that, if you feel symptoms, cut down, cut back a little bit, but you'll probably be just fine. So after you've been able to consume a half a cup of milk twice a day for a week or so, you can increase the amount even more. I'd increase it as far as a cup twice a day. Now the recommended dietary guidelines for Americans are 3 servings of dairy foods a day. So if you drank 2 cups of milk, one with breakfast, say, and one with dinner, you'd be getting 2 of your 3 servings. And if you supplement with cheese or yogurt or some other dairy food, you'd be getting your full complement of dairy nutrition and your full complement of calcium for the day.